thought out. And I would say, in terms of the health care law that's going to go into effect, there are significant unintended consequences that was not thought out as much as it should have that will significantly affect the cost structure of small businesses. And this is an example where I think you've got to be very careful with this kind of transformation legislation that ultimately perhaps has a negative effect on the economy. Mm.